Hello friends. In Turkey, there are two types of holidays. The first are the official holidays that fall on the same day every year, such as January the 1st, April 23rd, May 1st, May 29th, August 30th, and October 29th. And the second are the religious festivals celebrated on different dates every year due to the changes in the annual calendar. Please watch our other videos for more detailed information on Turkey scholarship programs. We wish you all a good day.